Hey guys, welcome to our vlog. This is Bridget. Rachel's actually somewhere this morning, so she wasn't here. We're both boarders.
Yeah, we're both boarders.
I live in Mudgee, which is like near Dubbo. It's really weird.
So I just pretend to be like, I live in Byron, I'm vegan.
Yeah.
I'm a good vegan, not a bad vegan.
She's not a posy vegan.
Yeah.
Hey guys, we're now joined with Rachel. So we're just walking to class. I have studies religion.
I have French.
So yeah, we'll show you what our locker looks like. Flashes on matches, splashes of ashes, embers arising. We're on our way to class. Still walking. So this is my studies of religion class. Everyone say hi.
Hi!
Doing French speaking.
Joanne Bell. Annabelle, tell me about the school.
Il y a trop de professeurs.
Les étudiants.
Les étudiants. Et trop de devoirs.
So we've just reunited.
Hi.
So we now have English.
We have English.
Not together, but that's right.
Wearing English.
Yes, guys.
My camera's really bad, so I can't really film that, but
it's that class.
Okay, this is our friend Beth. She's a boarder.
Get our recess.
And Anna Sutton in the first week had her phone overnight, and she texted Eliza Dugan, whose phone was in the pocket like it was meant to be, and she texted her saying, "Oh my gosh, I am so horrible, I have my phone
X.
And then what happened next, Anna?
And then it went
ding ding, and Miss Maurice walked over and saw a message from Anna Sutton saying, "I have my phone, I'm such a rebel."
We've just finished recess and now we have geography. I actually have senior science, that's period 3, and then we have tutor, and then lunch, and then one more period, and we're done! Hey guys, so it's now lunchtime, it's about 1:20, so this is our selection. We have normal lunch today, so we have sandwiches.
Up to Adam.
got kicked out of the dining hall because it's 1:45, which sucks, but whatever.
Kind of annoying.
It's really cold.
Weird how they're doing this since winter. So in Sydney, if you're a local, it'd be about...
Hi vloggers, have fun in the house guys.
Hi Gabby.
Thanks Gabby.
See you.
Bye. So we've just finished a whole day at school.
Yep, maths last period.
Which was a hell, 80 minutes of that.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we're currently just walking past. We're on the library right now.
We're going to go back to the house. I've got a driving lesson.
We don't have chapel tonight, which is kind of good. Because normally after school on a Friday, we have chapel at 5 o'clock. 5:30. So, but we're not doing that because this Sunday girls are getting confirmed. So we're having a chapel on Sunday instead. So that will be good.
Boarding house is about 100 meters away from the school.
Yeah, it's literally on the actual campus. So like our boarding house is here, and then our school's here, and dining hall is like behind it. Yeah. There's been so many.
I'm gonna go this way.
Are you going now?
I've got driving.
Bye, Rachie. Good luck, don't die. So, Bridge, what are you doing this afternoon?
Nick and I are just going for a field of tennis.
So after school, we kind of just. What do we really do after school on a Friday?
Chill.
So, that's the corridor, the boarding house. Oh. This is our pod.
This is our pod.
So, every floor has a pod and a corner, and this is kind of our corner. I don't think I've ever been here.
This is where we call all our boyfriends.
We have some.
We have 2-hour chats with them at night.
We've got sweet potato chips, and we've got some steamed veggies, and we've got a big salad bar that we love. Like, you know, just like kind of basics. We've got leaves and stuff, dressings and stuff, which is always nice.
We just eat till about 6:30 every night.
So much for watching,
yeah,
guys.
Yeah, thanks, guys. It was really fun doing this today. So do the whole thing, like, subscribe, comment.
See you next time.
Bye.
See you next time. Bye.
Study. This is not my laptop. Oh my god. This is my friend's laptop.
Yeah, so I hope you guys like a vlog.
Yeah. That'll be it. Okay, thanks guys.